So we entered into the B part of this first unit. Look at the picture and read the words. So here the picture is given, the page number 4. So we are entered into the fourth page of this first unit. B, look at the picture and read the words. Abhi and his classmates are now at zoo. So the boy name is Abhi and he went to the zoo with his classmates, right? So he is in the zoo now. He is seeing the zoo. What are there in the zoo? A kangaroo is there, snake is there, elephant, say children, squirrel is there, parrot is there, rabbit, zebra, and some kids are giving some grass to the animals. He is giving some leaves to the zebra, right? And a rabbit is there. Next, a Xerox shop is there. A compound wall is there. A bus is coming there, right? Next, let us see the page number 5. So, let us see the page number 5. So, some of the animals are in the page number 5. What are there? Tiger, horse, camel, giraffe, monkey, lion, and the zoo picture is there. So ZOO zoo, here the entrance gate is there, a security guard is there, the entry gate is there, and some of the people are standing in a queue to take the tickets, and some children are playing. An ice cream is there, and a juice center is there. Yes, like that. So let us enter into the question and answers. Okay, what do you see in the picture? The first question is what? What do you see in the picture? So the answer is, what do you see in the picture means, MME choose to narika picture. What do you see in the picture? I can see many animals in the picture of the zoo. A security guard sat at the gate and some people are standing in a queue to take tickets to enter into the gate, and some children are playing, and ice creams is there, and a juice center and a van stopped at the gate. So this is the first answer. So let me explain this. What do you see in the picture? Ante a picture lo meeku em kanipistundi annattu. I can see many animals in the picture of the zoo. A zoo lo picture lo maaku chala animals kanipistunnayi, and a security guard sat at the gate. Security guard akkada kuchoni kanipistunnadu. And some people are standing in a queue. Queue lo kondaru nilabaddaru tickets teeskovadaniki to enter the gate. Gate lo enter kavalante tickets teeskovali. And some children are playing. Kontha mandi pillalu aadukuntunnaru. Ice cream is there and juice center. Ice cream undi, malli juice center kuda akkada undi. And a van stopped at the gate. Akkada Abhi vala van gate daggara aagindi. So this is the about the picture. Okay. Second question, what are the children doing? Some children are playing, some children are feeding the animals, some children are seeing the animals in the zoo, and some standing in the queue. What are the children doing? Children's aim chestunnaru ani question. Some children are playing, kontha mandi aadukuntunnaru. Some children are feeding the animals. Animals ki food ni istunnaru. Some children are seeing the animals. Animals ni kondaru chustunnaru. And some are standing in the queue. Queue lo kondaru nilabaddaru. What are the natural home of wild animals? This is the third question. Animals ki natural home anedi edi. Forest is the natural home for the wild animals kada. Forest anedi natural home. Manam da vaatini teeskochi ikkada zoo lo pettesam adi ante ippudu deeniki natural home edi forest. And the fourth question, what kind of things do animals need to be happy? Animals happy ga undadaniki mari em things avasaram? మరి ఇక్కడ చూస్తున్న పిక్చర్లో ఎనిమల్స్ హ్యాపీగా ఉన్నట్టు కనిపిస్తున్నాయా మీకు? లేదు, ఎందుకంటే అవి ఫ్రీ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్లో లేవు. ఎనిమల్స్ నీడ్ ఫ్రీ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ అండ్ దే విష్ టు లివ్ ఫ్రీలీ బై మూవింగ్ హియర్ అండ్ దేర్. ఓకే, అవి హ్యాపీగా ఉండాలంటే ఫ్రీ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ కావాలి. సో లెట్ అస్ ఎంటర్ ఇన్ టు ద నెక్స్ట్ బిట్. ఏ ఐడెంటిఫై ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ఇన్ ద పిక్చర్ ఆఫ్ ద జూ. ఇక్కడ ఇచ్చిన వర్డ్స్ని జూలో మనం ఐడెంటిఫై చేయాలి. సో వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఫస్ట్ పిక్చర్లో జిరాక్స్ ఉంది, నెక్స్ట్ కంగారు, నెక్స్ట్ ప్యారెట్. సో draw a circle to the identified animal. Okay, so in the next picture, what are there? Tiger is there, lion is there, and camel is there, monkey is there, and a mug is there, right? Jug. Next to BB, look at the picture of the zoo and write the names of the animals, birds and things. The table given below, some are done for you. జూ పిక్చర్ చూస్తూ అక్కడ ఎనిమల్స్ బర్డ్స్ ఏవేవి ఉన్నాయో థింగ్స్ ఏవేవి ఉన్నాయో వాటి పేర్లు ఇక్కడ సీరియల్ ఆర్డర్లో రాయాలి ఏ టు జెడ్ వరకు. ఓకే, కొన్ని మీకోసం సమ్ ఆర్ డన్ ఫర్ యూ, అవి చేసి ఉంచారు, మిగతావి మీరు రాయాలి. ఓకే, ఏ ఫర్ ఎనిమల్ ఈజ్ ఆల్రెడీ గివెన్. సో డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎనిమల్స్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద జూ, రైట్? ఓకే, బి ఫర్ బాల్ బిఏఎల్ఎల్ బాల్, సి ఫర్ సిఏటి క్యాట్, డి ఫర్ డివోజి డాగ్, ఈ ఫర్ ఈఎల్ఈపిహెచ్ఏఎన్టి ఎలిఫెంట్, ఎఫ్ ఫర్ ఫ్రూట్ ఈజ్ ఆల్రెడీ గివెన్, G for giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, and H for H-A-T hat, I for I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M ice cream, J for J-U-G jug, K for K-A-N, G-A-R-O-O kangaroo, L for L-I-O-N lion, M for M-O-N-K-E-Y monkey, N for N-E-S-T nest, O for orange, P for parrot, P-A-R-R wood parrot, Q for Q-U-E-U-E-Q, R for rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T rabbit, S for snake, S-N-A-K-E snake, T for tiger, T-I-G-E-R tiger, U for umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A umbrella, V for V-A-N van, W for W-A-T-C-H watch, X for X-E-R-Y-X xerox, Y for yo-yo, and Z for Z-E-B-R-A zebra. It's completed, okay? Right, without mistakes. Next, CBIT, dancing time, sing and dance. CBIT, sing and dance. The name is dancing time. So let us enter into the poem. ABCD dancing time, EFGH hopping time, IJKL learning time, MNOP playing time, QRST story time, UVW writing time, XYZ is jolly time. Next, DBIT, join the dots from A to Z, color the picture and write the letters from A to Z in capital and small letters in the table given below. So here, what A to Z, you have to join the dots and we can get an elephant, and you can draw the elephant with the help of alphabet, and after that you have to color the picture, whatever the picture you get. After that, in the downside, you given from A to Z, capital letters and small letters should be written. Okay, so here I have given, in the next EBIT, read the names of the animals given below. So after this, read the names given in the picture. Elephant, lion, tiger, peacock, cat, deer, monkey, rat, zebra, fish. Okay, next, find the names of the animals that are not given in the picture. Write them in the box given below. అక్కడ పిక్చర్లో ఇవ్వలేని నేమ్స్ కొన్నింటిని ఇక్కడ మనం రాయాలి. సో లెట్స్ సీ, గోట్, యాక్, జీబిట్, రైట్ ద నేమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఎనిమల్స్ అండ్ బర్డ్స్ ఇన్ ద బాక్సెస్ అండ్ కలర్ దెమ్, వన్ ఈస్ డన్ ఫర్ యూ. సో హియర్ క్యాపిటల్ లెటర్ అండ్ స్మాల్ లెటర్ విల్ బి రిటన్, అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ద నేమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఎనిమల్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ దేర్ హియర్. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ రాబిట్, సెకండ్ వన్ ఈజ్ లయన్, and third one is fish, G for giraffe, fifth one, M for monkey, right? Okay, it's over. In the next bit, the birds. So P for parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T parrot, and C for crow, C-R-O-W crow, H for hen, H-E-N hen, D for duck, D-U-C-K duck, O for owl, O-W-L owl. The next bit, here we see different animals and birds in the nature. Can you write their names? One is done for you. ఇక్కడ మనము మన నేచర్లో కనిపించే ఎనిమల్స్ బర్డ్స్ నేమ్స్ని మనము ఇక్కడ రాయాలి. ఒకటి మనకు ఎల్ఐఓఎన్ చేసి ఉంచారు కాబట్టి మిగతాయి మనం రాయాలి. ఈఎల్ఈపిహెచ్ఏ అంటే ఎలిఫెంట్, ఎస్ఎన్ఈకే ఈ స్నేక్, టిఐజిఈఆర్ టైగర్, ఎంఓఎన్కే ఇవై మంకీ, జెడ్ఈబిఆర్ఏ జీబ్రా, ఆర్ఏబిబిఐటి ర్యాబిట్, సిఏఎంఈఎల్ క్యామెల్. ఓకే,
So let us get into the fifth bit. Sing, dance and add lines. So you have to fill these blanks and you have to sing and dance for this poem. Just like this. The monkeys are jumping. Just like this. Just like this. The peacocks are dancing. Just like this. Just like this. The elephants are stomping. Just like this. Just like this. Add more lines to the song. So ee song ki inka konni lines add cheyali. The frogs are hopping. Just like this. Just like this. The birds are flying. Just like this. Just like this. The rabbits are running. Just like this. Just like this. So hope you enjoyed this video. So give it a like, share to your friends, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much.